Call me darling.
Oh, that's one
darling. You never even call me by my name. You don't have to call me Waylon Jenny.
Oh!
You don't have to call me Charlie Pride. You don't have to call me Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, I will hang around as long as you will let me. In the rain, but you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, I heard my name a few times in your phone book. And I've seen it on signs where I play. But the only time I know I'll hear David Allen go is when Jesus finally calls his judgment day. So I'll hang around as long as you will let me.
Let me.
I never mind it standing in the rain. But you don't have to call me darling, darling. You never even call me by my name. Well, a good friend of mine named Steve Goodman wrote that song. He told me it was the perfect country and western song. I wrote him back a letter. I told him that it was not the perfect country and western song because he hadn't said anything about mama, or trains,
choo-choo-choo-choo,
trucks, or prison, or getting drunk. Well, he sat down and he wrote another verse of the song. He sent it to me. And after reading it, I realized that my friend had written the perfect country and western song. I felt obliged to include it on this album. The last verse goes like this here. Well, I was drunk the day my mom got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, she got run over by a damn old train. And I'll hang around as long as you will let me. Never.